Hello everyone, today we are near Lake Tahoe and this is Ward Creek, which is this, one of the reportedly thousands of streams and rivers that empty into Lake Tahoe, which is one of the largest lakes, freshwater lakes in the world. Okay, here we are at Pacifica Beach and watching the surf come in. Hey, there you go. See, it's coming in. Follow it all the way up to the beach, and there it crashes. Woo, cool, huh? Yeah, it's Pacifica. And this is, so Ellen, she's so cute today, isn't she? Right on. This, oh, here we are, Pacifica, California. This is on the beach, and this is a surf, which we'll see that. Yeah, let's follow that and show you how that works. It, right there, it comes up really hot. See, and then it comes in to the beach. Hello everyone, today we are on the California Highway. It's maybe 40-50 miles south of San Francisco. And this beach here is really nice. Not a lot of people on it. Here comes the waves coming in, and the sand is blowing and hitting my face. And this is over on this. Say hello. Hello. You want some food? No. Well, there it is. California Beach. Hello. Today we are at Lake Tahoe in California. And just going to pan. Yeah, all of the photos that are in this set are of Lake Tahoe. And as you see, Lake Tahoe is huge, and I'm going to zoom out and show you a little bit how far away we are. That's Lake Tahoe. Hello everyone, today we're in Nevada at Button Point. Now, Button Point is the furthest north spot of I-80, which follows closely the California Trail. So this is about as far north as they came in the immigrants to California, and of course it's got the pastures and cattle and such here. Down in there somewhere is the Humboldt River. Couldn't tell you for sure exactly where.